mic on the back, so you can feel it's not even felt right. You can pull them off and have a look.
What else?
The one kind of danger possibly is that they'll get pull on the microscope and like potentially tip it over. They have to pull really hard, but yeah. You occasionally get some kicks that are very keen.
Yeah,
it probably won't be an issue. But the main thing with the short ones are trying to reach up and look at it, and I'll pull it down.
Yeah.
So that, just to encourage them,
I can see my young self doing that same
thing. And then we'll have a look at the little books. These are Mike Mainfield wrote these. They're some fun stories about microbes. These have been quite popular actually. Again, they can't take them, but you can get them online. Same with the giant microbes. If you just look at giantmicrobes.com, they can do a floppy microbe and they go home, like their parents. If the computers for some reason shut down or you need to restart them, there's no passwords or anything, they just start straight up. You just log in and the